A very important issue is concerning to national security. What that happened in Sabah? National security that happened recently in Sampona in the east coast of Sabah. So I have made a motion in the Taiwan to have an urgent discussion, debate on this matter, because this is, I think, that the incident is continuously coming in, you know, since the year 1984. I think you still remember the 1985, a group of Green Army attacked Ladatuk Bank and killed a number of people and robbed about 200,000 cash away. They are armed with heavy machinery, and then continuously it happened, I think so far about 10 incidents just within a span of 20 years. So I feel that Sabah is actually big enough by Pakistan National in terms of national security. That also affects the national security also, the image of the our image in the international. Because 2014 is the Visit Malaysia. Definitely heavily damage the image in terms of security. You know, the life is not important in Malaysia. Look at that. So I quickly make a move. No doubt, both of us also submitted a motion, Sandakan and Kota Kinabalu. But then, the speaker had given me a reply. The situation now is under investigation. So there is no urgency to debate this matter. That's the only reason given. So of course, I'm not totally disappointed, because such a very important national security also not important at all. And Sabah really have to voice up our grievances in terms of security. Security in Sabah now every day going down. No, everybody live in fear in Sabah.
I don't understand. I don't know how they are to determine the urgency of this. A people has been killed, and then it's now under international condemn that our security is not here. And then in terms of tourism, international other country also putting a yellow light already, telling Sabah is not safe. And also one person has been kidnapped, and then there's still no news. There's still that is still some urgency. And just for your information, this is only just recently last week. And then apart from that, because September, October, there are incidents also happened that our fishing boat has been blackmailed, and then they have been pay up the ransom money can receive, and one incident after another, but yet they are not giving us a chance to debate in the parliament. They feel deeply disappointed.